Tonight, a White House official saying the U.S. believes North Korean leader Kim Jong-un expects to meet with President Putin in Russia. With Moscow desperate for more weapons to use against Ukraine, the New York Times reporting in exchange, North Korea wants advanced technology for its satellites and nuclear submarines, adding the meeting could happen as early as next week.